time in history that a man was compelled to earn a living. Within a century, the first operator of this factory was called a workman. He used to work in the factory by the name of Lucas Facetto. Lucas Facetto.
In 1987, in 1539, Lucas Facetto.